All right. What it do, YouTube, man? We got this new mode in NBA 2K24 next gen called Starting Five. It's like a think of it like an online My Career game, man. That's how I think of it. It's like an online My Career game, bro. I want to stream and give you all this YouTube video, give you all this content. It's pretty cool. I done played it a couple times already, but come on, let's load in so I can show y'all what it's like. So first you walk through the doors, you know what I'm saying, and then it's going to match.
It's the Los Angeles
Man, you only can
Clippers
control your player.
And the Phoenix. Pass to Okogie.
Good shot.
This one for three.
All right, we're telling you.
Call with the foul. This is his first free throw of the game. That free throw.
He don't got them things in him. Come on.
Probably a little draft in the arena tonight. He's the last guy you expect to miss the mark by that much.
Absolutely. When you think of MP, his natural leadership and impressive work ethic jump out at you.
Let's go.
That's why he's so respected.
Give me a three-way. Three-way. Three-way, chat. Three-way. Three-way. We locked in. We locked in. That first point. Oh, they got me on Paul George. Come on, man.
Moving the ball around.
We here.
Gets it to go.
Ooh.
Here's the chosen one.
Ah, that's cheese, bro. They cheating.
Here's Jackson. That's good. And it's
wow, 6'6". KD, you got to stop that.
MP never backs down.
No, no.
Pass to the chosen one. Screen by Durant. To the middle.
Good stuff, KD. And come on, that pick and roll.
Right there.
Yeah.
Fierce
yeah.
Two-handed.
Come on, boy, George. He's tripping. Yeah.
George, no good.
Dummy. And I still got my dribble.
Here in the first,
and I still got my dribble. Come on, chat. And I still got my dribble, chat.
Here's Jackson.
Good defense. Hands up. Ooh, I left Paul George open. Damn. I thought that was our rebound. We'll take that. It's not like we just missing these mid range. We're shooting good from the 3-point line right now. Go ahead, DeAndre. Let's go. Come on, 33 fouls.
Aiden uses his height well to keep possessions alive.
He's getting his first free throw attempt of the game here. Down low, Leonard. 8 second difference between the shot clock and the game clock. The drive by Jackson.
I got to stop cheating. See, that's the thing they don't tell you this year, bro. You're going to shoot us from. Your shit start going down. You can't just be forcing.
He drives right so to a shot.
What I'm going to do is I'm going to just switch.
Inside.
You know?
Durant.
You know?
Often a tough call that can go either way, but I agree with you on that one.
Here's the chosen one. And then Durant.
Good basketball.
MP with it. He's got five. Over in the corner, Zubats.
I'm there.
No one
I am Paul George. He's giving me buckets. We're in a YouTube video right now of the new Starting Five game mode, so I can show YouTube, you know, what the Starting Five game mode looks like. It's a good game. So if you're in the chat right now, we just recording a YouTube video. That's all we're doing this morning. Let's go. Good bucket. Clippers can't bang with us. Good defense, KD. Let me get that bet. Oh, shit. Devin Booker, wide open, come on. Splash! Yeah. I just noticed that. Crossplay ball. Oh, yeah, we here. I'm here. Oh, my gosh. You see him putting Paul in that duck move, huh?
Guarded now by Durant. Nobody near Leonard.
Come on, we about to run this one,
too. Good ball movement here by the Suns.
Uh-huh. Hey!
And a little under 3.5 minutes elapsed in the second quarter of play. Durant.
Ah, KD, you wildin'. KD, you wildin'. KD, not. I'm spamming X. You see, it's a call for pass. Ignore. What you ignoring me for? What you ignoring me for, chat? Like, yeah, man. It's cool, though. We up.
But that's how he gets you.
We're the ones that's winning right now.
Their second and third free throws tonight.
A bucket off that.
Here's the three.
Okogie. What I say? Give him a bucket off.
By 11.
Good defense.
Here's MP. MP getting Booker outside.
Come on, DB.
Good on the
triple. We can read the floor.
They've came in focused and they've executed.
Ah, that's a bucket. I'll give him a bucket right there. Come here.
KD a screen.
Let's go. Oh yeah, they finally put me on his mind. Oh, all right, good pass, cause
he's done from the 3-point line today.
Shit, Paul George. Oh my gosh.
To be smarter in those exchanges.
Ayton missed green.
Come on, bro, stop playing, bro. One more assist. One more assist, Chet.
Booker's he can't help. To the middle.
There we go. Hey. Got that double double. Let's go. 10 points, 10 assists. Let's go, boys.
The screen and roll.
We locked. I'm here.
George. Good, and it's MP.
Cool, though. Sack, but he's doing everything he can do to win this game for them.
Here's the chosen one.
Another you feel one me? It's cool because I'm going to get my buck right back eventually. To the point. Try to get on Kawhi.
A touch over 2.5 minutes.
Try to get on Kawhi bumper. Assassination.
Using his athleticism and here's the
man, Maurice Morris can't guard me. He can't guard me, Chet.
And just roam free from beyond the arc.
That's a mismatch, Chet.
Teammates like this.
Ayton missed green.
Oh, hey! Oh my gosh!
It down.
And the I feel like this is exactly what this mode is for.
Stolen by George. A finish. And
ah.
By KD. Here's Booker. He trains.
Let's go.
He feels like he's close, and that's why he keeps shooting.
A three from Leonard.
Ooh.
Screen by Durant. Here's the chosen one.
Let's go. Quarter. Y'all see I get that hand, I'm pulling it.
Inside, here's George.
I had to activate my tape before then.
From 12 feet
oh, Paul George. Oh my gosh. Well, how many points George. Paul George got? He going for 30, bro. George. Boo! Boo! Let's go. Come on. One more. Boo! Boo! Let's go.
Down low.
That's a free bucket. Come on. Oh! Boo! Let's go. Come on, let's lock it. Boo.
He's able to hit the
ah, he made one. Come on. DeAndre Ayton, send us home. Yeah, now send us home, DeAndre.
It's
a good game still.
Has that rare combination of NBA
close, man.
Body productivity.
Only thing I kind of do wish on this team, is, I mean, on this game mode, is that you could, like, you know, decide if you wanted to put it in like 2-3 man-to-man zone. That's probably like the only thing I probably would have hoped for. But I mean, they just came out with this. They'll probably add some more. Ah, they didn't pass it to me. Hey, GG, Mr. Opponent. That's JRex124. Yeah, he on Xbox, man. GG to you. YouTube. I mean, if y'all like this starting five mode, let me know down in the comments. Let me know how y'all feel about it. Let me know what teams you would use if you do play this game. I think it's a W.